Hey guys, thankfully it's Jakefully. Now this is a low-key video right off the bat. Just want to let you guys know this isn't huge, this isn't full HD gameplay leaked. This was just a little snippet of gameplay released by Allier on his vlog of the early DLC access release. He was zooming into this Spanish YouTuber, I forget his name, but he's great. But he was zooming in and it showed a little bit of gameplay. And just to let you guys know, it's not that great. On the video, it's at 5 minutes and 10 seconds. So if you guys want to check it out, link in the description below. It just reveals, basically, it just looks jungle area, but it just releases that it's the giant HUD. There's no new HUD for it, and that's all really you could tell from it. It's just a little bit of leaked gameplay, and it's nothing huge. I just wanted to show you guys that. I just want to give you guys the info if you guys want to check that out for yourselves. I'm not gonna like say this is the greatest gameplay of all time leaked. It's just a little bit, and it just kind of gives us a little bit of boost of hype, but it's not that great. And I'm really disappointed that there's not a new HUD. It's just the same one as the giant, and that sucks to me because it doesn't fit this island map. They need to make a new HUD for every zombies map, I believe, in my opinion, but it's whatever. And hey, this is the only part of the video that I found. Maybe there's some more little parts that was sneaked in behind him because he's aiming it at his face, so you can't really tell if there's any more gameplay in the background or not. This is just the only part that I found. It's at 5 minutes, 10 seconds. If you guys want to check that out for yourselves, that's just a quick little video. But if you guys want to stay tuned to my channel today, there's going to be a couple other videos today. So if you guys enjoy, though, I just wanted to give you guys that information. Talk to you guys in the next one. Goodbye.